If you sleep in Gorilla Tag, three bad things may happen. Firstly, the ghosts will turn into sleep paralysis demons. Once you encounter them, you might not be able to move in VR and in real life. Secondly, the minigames kid will sometimes come out of nowhere and will start shouting, "Do you want to play minigames?" in your ear all night. And thirdly and most rarely, a random kid will come and clap your cheek.